Hey, it's Buzz Kanter from American Iron Magazine, AIMag.com. And it's been a year since I was last at Wheels Through Time in Maggie Valley, North Carolina, when we came through on the motorcycle Cannonball. Well, Selma, my 1915 Harley, had motor troubles towards the end of the ride, and she's been waiting ever since to get restored. So we brought her down. Jim Sims and I drove down from Connecticut with Selma in the back. And Dale Walksler with his son Matt Walksler did a lot of work. We redid the motor, put her in yesterday, and now we're going to see if we can get her to run. Hopefully, we should be able to get her going today, do a little tweaking, and maybe back on the road later this afternoon. Again, Buzz Kanter from American Iron Magazine. Okay, we got Dale Walksler here.
One kick.
Let's see.
Ready?
Don't jinx yourself. Oh, almost.
Good kick.
And there you have it, Buzz Kanter with friends Dale Walksler, Jim Sims at Wheels Through Time. I guess we're going to have to adjust the clutch, but she is running. Yes, she was a little bit louder because we took the muffler off, and we're going to have to see what we can do about a new exhaust system. But Selma, my 1915 motorcycle Cannonball, is running. Now it's time for some fine tuning. Thanks to everybody at Wheels Through Time, which is wheelsthroughtime.com, from Buzz Kanter at American Iron.